Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this lead editorial I will be discussing IAS. Now in this editorial, first of all we'll be discussing the reason of why IAS is difficult to defeat, why its defeat is very difficult, and secondly we need to understand the issue of IAS. How IAS opponents, the opponents of IAS are divided. The division among the opponents. And this is very important. Now when it comes to IAS. Now is IAS Shia terrorist group or is IAS a Sunni terrorist group? What kind of a group IAS is? Now at the surface, IAS is trying to promote itself as a Sunni terrorist organization, which main aim is to establish a pure and fundamentalist type of Muslim regime. Now IAS, main reason of increasing or main reason of strengthening itself falls in the bracket of how it has tried to fundamentalize the youth. This is the number one reason, fundamentalization on the basis of religion. Religion is Sunni Muslim. But like the way IAS has worked, it has also fought against the IAS Muslims. It has also fought against the Sunni Muslims, not the IAS Muslims. It has fought against the Sunnis. Then if it is a Sunni terrorist organization or a Sunni group, then why it is fighting against the Sunni people? Because in the beginning I have told you, if we look at the surface level, IAS is believed to be a Sunni Muslim terrorist organization. But in reality, in essence, if we go into the depth of what in reality it is, Sunni is actually based on an ideology of Wahhabism. And this ideology is something that is different from Shia as well as from Sunni. Now it is very, very important that the opponents who are opposing the IAS, they should actually understand that the IAS is not pro-Sunni and it is not against Shia. It is actually against both of them. It wants to set up its own state that promotes anti-developmental thesis, that promotes anti-modern thesis, that promotes anti-liberal thesis. It just wants to fundamentalize the entire thing. So IAS is, then what IAS is? Is it purely a religion-based terrorist organization? The answer is no. It's not completely religion oriented. Then what orientation IAS is trying to promote? IAS is trying to promote itself by focusing on its business interests. This is the main underlying factor of the IAS. This is the core of the IAS. There are certain few terrorist persons who are holding this terrorist ideology and they are trying to promote religion, the cause of religion, but in reality, in essence, their main aim is to promote their business interest, and it is through the business interest only that the IAS has been able to sustain itself. Ab tak IAS ne bahut zyada paisa oil bech ke kamaya hai. Jitna bhi Syria aur Iraq mein ऑयल वेल्स थे, इट हैज विड्रॉन ऑल द ऑयल आउट ऑफ इट. सो द मेन एम ऑफ द ISIS इज लेस रिलीजियस एंड मोर बिजनेस. सो इट इज अ टेररिस्ट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हु आर जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फंडामेंटलाइज द यूथ, ट्राइंग टू टीच देम द रॉन्ग थिंग्स एंड ट्राइंग टू फंडामेंटलाइज देम. नाउ हाउ वी कैन फाइट अगेंस्ट ISIS एंड हाउ दिस डिवीजन ऑफ द ओपोनेंट्स कैन बी टेकन केयर ऑफ. नाउ व्हेन इट कम्स टू द डिवीजन अमंग द ओपोनेंट्स, दिस कैन बी टेकन केयर ऑफ if they will really understand the opponents, like the USA, like the Russia, they all have a different stance with respect to ISIS. And take the case of Iraq, take the case of Syria, take the case of the Kurdish, take the case of Saudi Arabia. Now all these countries, they should collectively be fighting this evil force, and this evil force collectively can be fought only and only if we will look at the core interests of the ISIS and trying to defeat that core interests. So there should not be bifurcation. Now although ISIS is on the decline when it comes to establishing caliphate, but as far as its ideology is concerned, it is mushrooming, it has mushroomed actually. Its canvas has actually increased. Its scope has actually increased. Now this today's editorial highlights how different terrorist outfits, they are showing their affiliation with ISIS. Now their affiliation is actually trying to promote ISIS in an indirect manner, though its core is getting defeated. But it is mushrooming in the surroundings. So this is what is happening with respect to ISIS. So it's very, very difficult to defeat ISIS. Such type of terrorism can only be defeated if we look at the core of it and if we try to stop the fundamentalization it is promoting. For that we need effective cyber policies, because it is using internet as a medium. So this was all for the editorial Decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 845-940-000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. So this was all for the day. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.